Hello and welcome to round 21 of our general knowledge quiz. We have 42 questions to test your brain on a huge range of topics. So sit back, relax, and let's go. Good luck. Who is the writer of Merchant of Venice? William Shakespeare. What is the term for a group of flamingos? A flamboyance. What is the main ingredient in the Vietnamese soup pho? Rice noodles. Which show is the highest grossing production on Broadway ever? The Lion King. What is the densest planet in our solar system? Earth. What was the name of the rock band formed by Jimmy Page? Led Zeppelin. How long did the Middle Ages last? 1,000 years. What is the traditional Scottish fabric pattern often seen in kilts and other clothing items? Tartan or plaid. In a courtroom, who is responsible for representing the government in criminal cases? The prosecutor. How many films did Sean Connery play James Bond in? Seven. What was the name of the ship that brought the pilgrims to America in 1620? The Mayflower. How many stripes does Adidas have? 3. What classic video game requires you to eat all the dots through a maze? Pac-Man. Which bone are babies born without? Kneecaps. What is the nationality of Picasso? Spanish. What is the speed of light in a vacuum? 300 million meters per second, approximately. What is the Hebrew term for a good deed done out of a sense of religious duty? Mitzvah. In which book series does Neville Longbottom appear? Harry Potter. What are the imaginary horizontal and vertical lines around the earth called? Longitude and latitude lines. Which director directed Interstellar? Christopher Nolan. In St. Louis, Missouri, it's illegal for a firefighter to rescue who? A woman who is nude or wearing a nightgown. What is the only mammal that can't jump? Elephants. In which period did ballet originate? The Italian Renaissance. What type of reptile can detach their tails when they are in danger and then regrow it? Lizards. The films The King's Speech and The King's Speech and the English Patient feature which English actor? Colin Firth. What was banned in Indonesia for stimulating passion? Hula hoops. In the alphabet song, how many letters are between L and S? 6. Which musician is the godmother to Elton John's sons? Lady Gaga. What is the branch of science that studies living organisms? Biology. David Bowie starred in which 1980s cult classic movie? The Labyrinth. Which US president had the middle name Milhouse? Richard Milhouse Nixon. Charles Dickens wrote A Tale of Two Cities. What are the two cities? London and Paris. What is the highest male voice type? A countertenor. In which comedy film does Aretha Franklin star as a proprietress of a soul food joint? The Blues Brothers. How many notes are there in an octave? 8. In what country did the first Starbucks open outside of North America? Japan. What is the tiny piece at the end of a shoelace called? An aglet. What is the largest organ inside the human body? Liver. Which animal can stand on its tail? A kangaroo. Originally, Amazon only sold what kind of product? Books. In 2009, what became the first Morse code character to be added since World War II? The at symbol. What's the top number on a fraction called? the numerator.
How'd you go? Try it again to see if you can beat your previous score. Don't forget to sign up to our daily dose of brain training, quizzes, and word games in the link below.